Interior, Staffordshire University Students' Union, February 25th, 2009. It was a dismally cold and grey evening, as always it is in this f***ing country. But the students of this university were about to have the night of their lives thanks to the Gangster's Paradise superstar, Coolio. Coolio took to the stage, blowing his load early with the one song that these pasty English goblins had heard before.
Wow, this guy is very good at karaoke. Yes, I agree. Sing it, daddy.
Coolio continued.
Hey, why does that guy get two songs? I put myself down for Time of Your Life by Green Day next. No, I was down for The Wind Beneath My Wings.
I will fucking bash you, mate.
No, it is my turn on the karaoke next. I'll stab you in the eye. Rush the fucking stage.
Yes, rush the fucking stage.
But before they could, the then 46-year-old Coolio leapt from the stage like a majestic and undiscovered winged animal. Coolio felt the wind against his skin. The excitement inside him was building. There is nothing like a stage dive. He had done this before, but he had never done it on a cold Wednesday night in Stoke-on-Trent. The audience had parted like the red f***ing sea, leaving Coolio to meet the ground with the full force of an all-in, balls-out stage dive. Coolio was mobbed. The crowd stole his bandana, all of his jewelry, and even his damned shoes.
I want his head cloth. Precious gems, anyone? No, I want these pre-owned shoes.
Coolio was no more.
I will remember you.
Wow. Thievery, mob violence, assault, open theft of a man's shoes in a public place, a failed stage dive. This tale had it all. I do not endorse mugging artists after failed stage dives, please don't do it. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you did, then drop a like on it to help fund the Coolio Rehabilitation Center for the Shoeless. Subscribing would help too. Bye, lads.